know one thing about Falls Count Anywhere matches. These superstars have a habit of finding useful weapons around the arena.
Cinder blocks, chairs, tables, kendo sticks, lead pipes, barricades, broken mirrors. Everything is fair game in this one.
Thanks for reminding us, Corey. I should have brought a protective suit and a helmet.
I think we all should have.
And he's able to counter. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Something's in store for him.
Man, that was a hard landing.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
He's thinking steel chair, just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Able to give him the slip.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
You know, a Falls Count Anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really allows you to get creative and take the action to somewhere you have the advantage.
That's certainly one way of looking at what many would characterize as an incredibly dangerous match type.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, that hurt.
Complete dead left. This is incredible.
Good match.
And send him a goal in the hands.
Answer for the big dog.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex.
He's looking a little off balance. Boom, did you hear the impact?
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
Oh, that can break an arm.
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match can end up anywhere in this arena.
Oh. Ooh, well measured.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Reigns averts the attack.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye here.
Slips out of the way.
Gets inside the ring.
Check out the springboard.
And misses on the springboard.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Turning the tables there. Big counter from Reigns. And another counter.
Switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight. The big dog's unleashed.
Reigns is picking up steam.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Reigns turns that around. He's got the answer for that one.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Oh, my goodness. And Reigns is getting driven to his absolute limit.
Yeah, Roman has had so much thrown his way. So much he's had to endure.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud. And
great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
And he may have felt his grip slip, and he can end it here.
He's gone.
One, two. No, two count.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Kidneys.
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly. Into the corner. This can't be good. Finally, Roman's able to interrupt his attacks for a moment.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Back and forth from these competitors.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Top rope, here we go.
Taking flight. Fails to hit the bullseye.